Awesome. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here! Loser! She's over here!
Get out of here. get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the lot!
I see her!
Okay, go!
Watch my back! Watch my back! Watch my back!
alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
after the outbreak. And here was a group willing to do whatever it took to save us from this plague when the government was willing to retreat to ghettos. I couldn't just give up on our country, give up on humanity. God, that sounds trite. Anyway, there have been years that felt like we were onto something, like we might actually eradicate this thing. Those were usually followed by years of utter despair, like this whole fucking thing was a giant waste of time.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Where is she? One way or another, you're gonna tell me!
gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Here, come at me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait! Wakey,
wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Heard gunshot.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
All right. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. Kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
being hunted. Fan out!